It's fantastic that the players get a stage like this. It's very well organized. Today I thought there were 80 scouts all over the world coming especially to this tournament looking for transfer fee players. The players are very motivated to find a new job. The level is very good today, so I think it's a fantastic tournament this year.
How important is this tournament for these players without contract compared to other guys?
It's important because it's probably the last step to find a solution for the find a contract. And there's a lot of scouts always, not only with this tournament, but also in all the games you played before in the preparation of this tournament. Because the Dutch team, I don't know in the other countries, but in Holland played the Dutch team also a lot of friendly matches against first division club in Holland and in Belgium. So for the Dutch market, they already saw a lot of games.
You have worked with some of these scouts that are here to see these games. What are they looking for in these players?
Of course, they know that that all the players are end of contract, so they're transfer free. They are sent by the technical directors to search for specific positions. So, and on that specific positions, they're going to look for players. So there were a few clubs from Belgium looking for a central defender, and then they look with special attention to the central defenders that are performing today on the tournament.
FIFA Pro Tournament probably be back next year. Do you think it's going to be even better and even higher level?
I hope so. I hope that the level. I saw it 8 years ago, and if you see the level 8 years ago and now, it's became better and better. So hopefully, kijk, it has to be a success because we do this to find a club for the players. So higher the level is, that's a more players has a chance to sign a contract with a club. So that's why you do it for. So I hope the level gets better and better.